Good news is it wasn't his ankle, his knee, his leg. The bad news is he took it in the gray area. There's a foul called on Doncic.
In the gray area?
Well,
okay. Oh, way to dance around it, partner.